20% or more on car insurance. Visit geico.com today.
Well, here we are. Flight number 3. The winds are still with us. I was worried that it wasn't going to be windy enough to fly. That looks familiar. That stall written all over it. No stall turns in the wind. They don't work as well. No stall turns in the wind. No stall turns in the wind. Better, get the wind. There we go. Crosswind. The winds are shifting. Yeah, right from that pole. Okay, no worries. It's getting 16s. I just had the gauge out 5 minutes ago. It's a little less. My hat, it's almost blown off my head. So we're gonna land. Landing. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Wind's blowing right from this angle right here, so just a little crosswind. It's on the highway. Meaning to straighten that front landing gear. Probably half the summer. All right, so there she goes over. There we go. It just wanted me to walk after it. It felt lonely. Minus 2 minutes of fiddling around. Ooh, gotta keep that wind. Speed it up just a little bit for this upwind turn. Rudder. Running kind of slow. Buzz the tower! Tower buzz! Buzz the tower now this time. Buzz the tower. Tower buzz! That's right into the wind. Somebody from the club stopped by. And when it's steady, it's kind of fun to fly in, but the gusts, man, that catch you at the wrong time if you're not ready to react, forget about it. It's time to order parts. It's kind of far away. Range check. Let's touch her down. Wind is just a little shaky-bakey on the wind there. Here comes the flyby for the national anthem. Minus another high speed pass. That's just the orange receiver, no stabilization built in or anything. Just shows you how stable the platform is. Then add that with the ASX of the normal receiver. Says the apprentice can't stall.
Time remaining 1 minute.
1 minute.
Thank you.
too fast. Crab. Ooh, gained a lot of attitude.
One. Time expired.
There you have it. The Apprentice by E-Flite. One fun flying machine. The wind. Mother Nature. Thank you for being windy. It was a great day. Woohoo!